pink bollworm attack has already began in cotton in several states across the country. The pink bollworm is a unique pest for poly cotton, so it's a monophagous pest. If you can manage it well, it can be managed, otherwise it's extremely difficult. Pink bollworm has developed resistance to BT cotton, so the incidence has been increasing in the last few years. If you see the initial damage symptoms of eating away the squares and the egg laying of pink bollworm, you can take up a spray of neem seed kernel extract, which can manage the initial stages of larva and eggs. You can also take up delta traps, at least 20 delta traps per acre, so you can monitor pink bollworm, and these delta traps also helps in attracting and arresting the male adult insects, which can reduce the incidence of the pink bollworm at a later stages. At the end of the season or during the season, whenever you see a damaged boll or a damaged symptoms, please take it away and burn it off. Burn the crop residue so that larva will, the pupa will not get into the next season. Since pink bollworm attack has begun early in the season now, the eggs laid now will convert themselves into pupa and then again becomes adults by September, and in September the incidence would be very high. Please go for 20 delta traps in every crop and every acre, and monitor and manage the pink acre, and monitor and manage the pink bollworm.